Two sports memorabilia collectors face off in a competition to win a fabulous mystery prize today on Collector Showdown.
I've been collecting sports memorabilia my whole life.
Yeah, I like golf.
The most autographs I ever got in one day was probably about 35.
My collection would consist of a couple hundred thousand cards.
I paid about $200 for this chair. Just don't tell my wife.
I'm gonna be ready for you.
And I'm gonna strike you out.